Well, hello there. I'm Psychic Steve, and welcome to my humble abode. This is our psychic set here, where each week on Thursdays, we do our psychic show. Over here, we have the sign, You Be the Psychic Fashion Show. That's the name of the show. And here we have the Funk TV sign. We are Funk TV. We produce and host the show. And this is the candle, the psychic candle. And plus we have the psychic rattle. And we're going to be looking at some clips from some of the cosmic events that happened in our year and a half on the air. And hope you enjoy them. So let's go, huh? Felt the energy.
Yes, I did.
Did you like that? All that psychic power that you just received. Now, Ingrid, are you going to try and be psychic? Yeah, because, I mean, I got two fabulous guests here, and it's a big opportunity for somebody
to... come on, okay?
Use the powers. Okay, why? What are you going to do?
There's somebody on the line.
Oh, okay.
Please hold.
Okay. One, two... It's a great honor to have you back.
Oh, I would thank just like you, to Steve.
Say. You're welcome. Yes, hi.
Hi.
Who's there?
I'm a caller that called you about a month ago, and you told me that I'd have a car in my future. Well, where is it?
Oh, man.
You don't have a car?
I'm out of this one.
You told me it was in a big one. Remember, I told you I wanted a Cadillac and
yeah.
I had a big car?
Yeah.
Well, where is it? I'm still waiting for it.
You're waiting? Yeah. Hey, look. There, on the street. Bill, there it goes. Hey, quick. Are you anywhere near Prospect Street? There, quick. Run out on the street and flag it down. Come back. It's your car. I know. It's your car. Someone else is driving it. Call the police.
Can you tell me something about my brother?
Well, he's not very tall. Is he?
No.
No, he's not very tall. And he really likes, action movies.
Oh, my God.
He goes to the mall.
Yeah.
Okay, we're getting very close to the end of the show. We're going to have to wrap up here soon. I want you to try and be psychic.
Okay.
Tell me something about somebody who's in the control room here.
Well, is there somebody blonde there?
You know, there isn't. But, you know, so it's the reverse effect. Often, you know, people, they pick up the reverse because the reverse is the vacuum. And they are attracted by the vacuum. So, in other words, there is not blonde, there is total opposite. There is very, very black hair in the control room. It is the reverse effect. And so that means you have tapped into the energy, but you just haven't focused yet.
Well, no, just feel it, man. Just feel it. Go for it.
Lee?
Lee? Oh, man, he's like kicking around it. There is a Lee in the name.
Yeah.
The last syllable is Lee.
Yeah.
He went from E to Lee.
That was good.
You are like zooming in, zoning in. You're on the zoom, man. What?
Julie.
No! Thank you! You zoomed in, man. You did it. You are psychic.
Oh, my God.
You know, we helped this guy from, like, nobody into, like, this master psychic.
But tell us about her aura. I mean, what are you seeing? I mean, how far out does it go?
Oh, a little closer. About there.
About there?
Yep.
Okay, and what colors is it?
It's purple, kind of with a pink in the center.
Yeah?
Yep.
And it goes all around the top.
Yep.
And it comes down here.
Kind of stops at the shoulders, though. It gets kind of fuzzy there.
Oh, yeah? We're losing it below the shoulders.
Yep.
Is there anything she can do to, you know, like, extend it around her whole body?
I don't know. Think good thoughts, I guess.
Uh-huh. If somebody would like to call in and try and read my guest. You see, that's what we do here. Did I tell you that?
Oh, I'm a guinea pig?
Well, yeah. The idea is it's you be the psychic fashion show.
Oh, I thought it was University of Boston.
That's a new one. This is the University of Boston fashion show. Can we help you?
If you're a real psychic, you would know.
I didn't say I was a real psychic.
So what are you doing there?
Well, I'm here to give you the opportunity. You be the psychic.
Okay, ask me, and I can tell you, because sometimes I know what's going to happen. Like, one time my aunt got hurt, and I knew she was going to get hurt.
Is that right?
Yeah, she hit her head.
Wow.
I felt something was going to happen.
Wow.
And one time, I thought there was going to be a fire, and it happened across the street. Then about, like, a couple years ago, I knew there was going to be an earthquake, and then, because I had a dream about it.
Wow.
And then it happened in California.
Summer?
Huh? Summer?
Oh, my God, you're right.
Well, listen. You know, that's what we're all about. We're about being right. We are right. We're always right.
We are right.
Do you see that line here?
Yeah.
What do you think of that? Because I've heard, I think that it means that I'm going to have an accident somewhere here because... You see, it's broken here in the middle. Is it true? Can you see it here?
Yeah.
What do you think of that? I don't know. Can you see it here?
Yeah.
You think she's going to have an
accident?
It's
not straight, so what is it?
maybe it is going to be an accident.
If you keep your hand close enough to the candle, you have an accident.
Yeah.
That's psychic!
Okay, now.
I love that.